It's the final game of January. With the All-Star break in the rearview mirror, the stakes continue to rise as the Penguins beat the San Jose Sharks. Down low again, centering pass. Vodka right there, takes, spins it back in front. Just missed by Pavelski, and scrambling out of the crease, Matt Murray, able to find that loose puck.
Well, the Sharks are ready to play hockey. Unlike the Minnesota Wild in the last game before the All-Star break, and Matt Murray is ready to play as well.
Scramble inside the blue line, carried out by Bryan Rust. Riley Shannon to reach for it, skates down the middle, good pass. Rust breaks on in, skates over the backhand try, it scores! Bryan Rust! He beats Martin Jones to give the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
Bryan Rust shows great speed here, and he loves driving to the net. You see the leg just lifts up so that Rust can find that wide open five-hole.
Keep it moving. Tierney, first player after it. He was leaned on by Connor Sherry. Polish up, bounces down low, skips on goal. Save and Crosby after it. Take it behind the goal, off the stick of Sherry.
They're saying, no, you didn't. Bouncing puck, Burns. No, you got it. No, I got it. Crosby almost had it.
Keep by Burns for Jonas Donskoy. Brent Burns, dancing. Wrister, he scores! Power play goal for San Jose, and it's Brent Burns. Past the screen, Matt Murray, the Sharks. I've tied the game up at one.
Well, it's interesting because it's just a seemingly harmless wrist shot, but that's why you shoot the puck. Burns, third in the league in shots, and it's continued that success.
Another nice hold. Chris Letang tried to chip it across. It's blocked. Look out, low, good short-handed breakaway, maybe. Diving play, Letang! Got it away from Couture. Good recovery from the all-star defenseman. Brent Burns. 3 seconds ago in the Kessel penalty. Kevin LeBanc on the interchange with Burns. Feed down low. Sharp angle top by Pavelski. Gets back to front. Couture. And he scores.
Couture, give it to him.
Logan Couture. Murray slid across, tried to stack the pads, and was unable to deny Couture a power play goal. And the Sharks with a 2-1 lead. 8 seconds left. Brent Burns turned it over. Kessel right in front. Malkin, he scores! Unbelievable! 4 seconds left of the period. Evgeni Malkin ties the game.
No!
To the tune of 23 shots to 10 in the middle frame. Turnover in front. Malkin right there says thank you very much. He scores. Pittsburgh back on top. Told you, it is so tight at the Paul division right now. Let's look back, knocks that in front. Deflection by Kulak will save. Rebound in front. Rust, backhander. He scores! Bryan Rust! His second of the night, and the Pens have a 4-2 lead.
Bryan Rust loves playing against San Jose.
Powers his way out the center ice. Skates on in with Rust. Wide open net off the post!
Hit the crossbar and open net.
Oh my! Letang for Crosby.
We got hats on the ice and it didn't go in.
Bryan Rust, second try. Malkin down the middle. He scores! There's the HT and it belongs to 71.
Rust had his opportunity, and Evgeni Malkin's got the hat trick.
How about Matt Murray?
Yeah, he'll get a well-deserved tap on the pads and headbutts all around. Welcome back, Matt. Welcome back.
Matt Murray, the winning goaltender tonight, 2 weeks after losing his dad. He has just posted a 40-save victory.